arrived for Thanksgiving 2017.
It was a beautiful day.